I don't want to be spotted here.
New content is now available. You need to return to the title screen to activate it. I did at the end of the last game. It didn't do anything. I'll check it again later. Okay. Where am I? I'm over here. No additional viewpoints. Alright, I guess... What were my quests out here? Use the wings of Hermes teleporter. Alright, let's do that one then, I guess. We'll actually go towards the quest. Hey, Mom! I guess it's that teleporter, the one I can see is straight ahead of me. This thing. It's a rumbling. House of the Bloodline. I've already completed this. It's like checked off. Or is this it? Bladed battle axe. Wait. Oh, hey, puppy. Octoroz. Wags his tail, yeah. You're a good boy. Okay, bye.
The wings of Hermes. Could this be it?
there's a viewpoint over here. Let's go get this first. Rebel's Peak. For a second. Hey, there's a blacksmith up here. Gives me that area. Oh, there's also a viewpoint here. Well, you know what? Let's come get this one. And then I'll fast travel here and we'll travel back and get these two. Oh, goodness. Yeah, I guess going down this way is the best way. Sorry, what? What are you asking, Eternal? How is it in the going of? I don't understand that question. How am I doing? I'm doing good. How you doing? Excuse me. Is Warframe an MMO? I wouldn't really call it an MMO. I mean, it would be in the most generic sense of the term, I guess. It's massive, it's multiplayer, and it's online. But I mean, it's an MMO the same way Destiny 2 would be an MMO, I think. Actually, less so. You can play Warframe single player the whole way through. Lady, climb down. I'm pushing the climb down button. Climb down. Or don't, whatever. There you go. It still trips me out. Still trips me out that I look at my, like, most played games on Steam, and Warframe is still, like, 2.5 times longer than any of the other games I've ever played. And yet, I went back and played it a couple years ago, and I couldn't figure out how to control the damn thing anymore. I hadn't played it in so long, they changed the entire control scheme. I think Steam says I have like 800 hours into Warframe. Hey, Trehar, what's up, dude? Climb up here. Or don't climb that, whatever. What do we got quest-wise now? Talk to the troublemaker. Okay. Ow!
Hermes, how many times do I have to tell you? I'm not going to the palace.
Persephone isn't asking. She's demanding my presence.
You know I want out of Elysium. If you help me escape, I promise you'll never see me again.
As happy as that would make me, Persephone wants you to stay.
How long until you realize you're just one of her pets?
Watch yourself, human.
Careful, or Persephone will have you neutered. Oh, I forgot. She did that ages ago.
Didn't think the dead could feel pain.
I'm one of the few miserable fools around here who's actually alive.
How can you stand it? The dead really don't want us here.
I can't stand it. I'm doing everything I can to escape Elysium, but Persephone's little spies are everywhere. Hades taught her well.
So you're the troublemaker I've been hearing so much about.
Adonis, at your service. With an army at Persephone's disposal and most of Elysium under her control, my troublemaking days are coming to an end.
What if I helped you?
And why would someone with their whole life ahead of them want to do that?
I need to find Hades' realm. If overthrowing Persephone is the key to escaping Elysium, then I'm in.
Why didn't you just say so from the beginning? Did you hear that, my love? She wants to enter Hades' realm.
I'm going to find it with or without your help. We might as well work together.
Tell you what. Southwest from here is the fortress of the Three Sisters. One of Persephone's strongholds. If you kill her overseer, destroy her torches of Hypnos, and steal Persephone's resources, all while avoiding the attention of her Colossi, then maybe I'll trust you.
I don't like the sound of Colossi.
The Colossi are best left asleep. They protect the overseers. Bloodshed wakes them, and they do not like being woken.
Tell me about the overseers.
Persephone's most trusted and deadly servants. They are the eyes and ears of Elysium. Killing them will leave the queen blind and deaf.
Torches of Hypnos?
Constructed by the god of slumber, these devices keep human minds under Persephone's control. Destroy their centers to extinguish their flames.
If you're the troublemaker, why do I feel like I'll be causing all the trouble?
What can I say? I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Luckily for you, I'm both.
Okay, so let's just remove the control. That's relatively normal. Let's make our way over there, then. Star Trek Online. That place looks creepy. Alright, let's go kill some fools.
They'll be on high alert here.
Okay, yeah, these are the Colossi. Place is much bigger than I thought. It's like a regular fortress, just everything is spread out a whole lot more. Holy crap. Oh, there's some dudes right there. Ooh.
John, got you!
Drop the body. That went smoothly, he lied. Okay, not so bad. Woke up one of the Colossi. Get you from here? I can. Stand up straight.
Hmm.
sneaky, sneaky.
Boop time. We got booped. How's that gonna work? Well, solve that problem. Oh, somebody's coming. Kidding me. Go away. Yeah, that works. I hate that sometimes holding down the assassinate button doesn't work properly. You let go and it's all like, oh, you just pressed it once. Okay, cool. No, I held it. I promise. Two hypnos, one provision, two treasures. Another guy I can boop again. Rather do that and get his loot. That'll get me over there. This. We'll use these again? Do I just jump? Yeah, okay. not a button for this, is there? Doors. Oh wait, there's a second key. Just kidding. Light on fire. In here?
Go away!
Excellent. Okay. Dude's guarding that.
Ah!
there's one torch I'm missing. Somewhere? That's it. Okay. Boom! Right on the edge of those rocks. Shouldn't cause me any problems. Shit. I thought I'd kill her. Are these supernatural? Nah, man. These are regular people that can just teleport for no reason. Yeah, they're animate statues. Maybe they're wizards? Well, that wouldn't be that would qualify as supernatural, right? Wizards are not natural. Report back to Adonis. Let's go this way. Nah, man, I hate to break it to you, but Hogwarts is not real. It's fiction. You're like, no! My ears! Hogwash, he says. I can see her underoos. Okay, that should teleport me up top. Constantly shouldering the water. Whoosh. Take that, river. Where is he? Oh, there he is. I like how this guy's name is Adonis and he's not even that good looking.
Trust me now?
You've brought me one step closer to my love. It's a good start.
Who is this love you keep mentioning?
The most beautiful being in existence. With a face so fair, to gaze upon it is to forget all others. Perhaps you've heard of her. Aphrodite.
I'm sorry. Afro who?
Very funny. The last person who provoked her wrath was turned into a field pig.
All right. What's next?
Not here. Come find my camp in Iapetos's ruins. Before you go, Persephone has overseers and torches of Hypnos across Elysium. If we're going to weaken her influence, we must destroy them. And we're going to need all the help we can get.
It's about time I go meet the infamous Persephone.
Yeah, I can jump from here. Alright, and I've done this one. Did I finish this one? I did. Okay. Okay. Two of them are in Ferris Retreat and one is in Asphodel Fields. Ferris Retreat. Asphodel Fields is up there. Okay. Grab it. Okay. No, there's fall damage. You just have to fall a lot further or decide not to roll at the end of your fall. Like, if I didn't tell her to roll there, she would have taken fall damage. And if I fall from much higher than that, even if I roll, I'll take damage. So from 30 feet is safe? Yeah. Give or take. I don't know the exact measurement, but you can definitely fall a lot further in this game than you could in most of the other titles. Destroy Marble Maiden to decrease her control. Okay. See, I originally when I got here, I thought I was supposed to get on her good side, and now everybody's like, you need to piss off Persephone. And I'm like, oh. Well, shit, I didn't know that. Oh.
I should be careful. High security here.
Yeah, I bet you... Oh. Awesome. Oh, crap, they're coming alive. Mistakes were made. Run away. Okay, they seem to have given up. Excellent. Just run and yeah, exactly. Thank you. Place here? Buried Silence Cave is what I'm looking for. Let's go talk to Persephone. Actually, hold on. Let me get this real quick. Another one of those things? Yeah, it looks like it's another one of those things. Alright, now let's actually mark these. Now that I know there's dudes here. Alright, cool. Now I should be able to kill them without activating the Colossi.
Stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Son of a bitch. Just walked away. That guy's looking over here, so I can go behind him. Wow, how did I miss that? Alright, cool. That killed her. Go talk to, I guess now that I'm screwing stuff up for her, it's a great time to go talk to Persephone. Do I have an unspent ability point? I have two. Oh. Well, shit. Extra damage with spears. Total armor, total health, additional fire damage. Let's go with health. 25% armor, hell yeah. Alright, cool. Oh yeah, ability points, because you hit letter U. Thank you, I was all like, I can't remember what the name, what the hotkey was for that. And then you said ability points, and I was all like, oh, that was it! Saving my life, Trika. No, it's because the hot key on my keyboard is U. Pretty. Oh, look, puppies. They're big old puppers. I bet I have to fight my way through here at the end of this DLC. That was cool.